All right, man. So we get into, we go into the FBI. This is their little office or whatever. I don't know what this is. I'm gonna park in the red though, cause I'm a G. Yo, this looks like a spot that was on Grand Theft Auto 3, but that was supposed to be New York. Just the way the building shape. It's a nice architectural design. Okay, go to the back of it maybe. Boy's belling out, but
Davey. How you
okay,
doing?
Here we go.
About as good as can be expected.
Here we go, man. I'm in a witness protection program.
Good. I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple
He's
days
back.
Ago, we haven't really talked about anything either.
But if no when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my
he looking for some. He's looking for some dough, or
your problems.
He needs me to take care of something.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years. But you,
fuck.
Oh, he's a crooked FBI dude.
Prick. I made your career.
Well. And we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently. He has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you?
Oh, wow. He just gonna club me like that, though? This
I
guy.
I've always kinda liked you.
This is like dealing with Officer Tenpenny. Yo, he got me good, though. What was he carrying, though? It looked like a stick of salami.
What we got? John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
What the hell was that?
Don't worry, it's just gas.
No, no, it's reanimating.
Oh, Jesus. Oh. Dead, motherfucker.
I wasn't gonna go along with it, but whatever. You know, I'm gonna run around this place butt naked.
Come out! Hands in the air! Come on. Might be in the other room.
Alright, so I guess I gotta get my sneak on. Time, give me a weapon.
Out of there! Surrender yourself!
Yeah. Oh, karate chop! Search the morgue for the body, huh? Wait. Man, I keep doing that. Alright.
That don't look right.
That ain't it.
Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag, Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay,
The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help, but you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
All right, I gotta go. Hey. Sit down, man. What's wrong with you, Doug? Come in here. I'm butt naked. You gonna shoot at me like that? I'm in my box of briefs. You don't sit. If you don't sit down.
There's no way out. Oh my asshole.
Yo, I'm gonna have to go bullet time in a sec.
Get on with your business.
Central, we have an agent now. Jesus Christ.
Watch out. I need to reload.
Yo, what? If that's the way, I'm going. You gonna get back up from that? No, you're not. Come on. Y'all, I don't think they know who they're dealing with. Oh my goodness. You know better than that. Let's go. You coming around the corner like that, huh? Okay. Woo, headshot. Headshot. Anybody else? Come on, man. These dudes got some hellacious aim. Really? Yep. You had it coming. Headshot. Ooh. All right, I don't want these. Yo, they keep coming through this door with no regard for their life.
I'm coming for you.
I don't know what's going on here, but I want the fuck out.
Hey.
Yo, I need to get in this elevator.
Shit. Need to take the stairs.
Ah. A black trash bag on the rooftop, huh? Oh, stairs right here.
This building is airtight.
It's all a big misunderstanding.
It's not airtight, player. Believe me.
Fuck you, God.
Can I get some energy, though?
Trust me.
I can get taken out at
I'm
any time, man. This is a pretty sick scene. Music helps out with the whole vibe. All right, we get into the rooftop. Not yet. I know they're gonna be up here deep. Where they at? I need it. I need it. Oh. Oh, that glass took forever to break.
You're done. You hear me?
Oh, they're coming up. Shoot out the window. All right, let's go. Easy work. I was dumping with that pistol, though. Lose the cops, huh? Yeah, what are you talking about? The gun on the rooftop and all of that. Wow. Yo, they need to chill. Yo, I'm making all the wrong turns. Come on, player. Let's go. Let's hit under this bridge. That bridge life. Oh, I see you coming on. I'm gonna make a turn. Hit this alley. Hey, girl. Oh, we over by Franklin's crib.
Those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Alright. Yo, let me meet up with my man Franklin, man. Let him know about Trevor. Yo, I like this little... Oh, nice little road. I like the little soundtrack comes on, like, the music comes on at the right time. It has a feeling of like the commercial. We here. Hey, look at my man decked out. Hey, you see, he got a little bread now.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip, a long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right? You remember, I told you I know people. Feds who looked after me when I retired.
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown. I mean, he's an okay guy. Fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to.
Your boy's decked out. I got them earrings, too.
So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his. And everything was cool. Problems started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so. Shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's, I don't, hell walking on earth. That's what he is.
that's exactly what he is.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood here, man?
I don't know. Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides, you know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. The way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Now, come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you. I'm with you.
Hey, I can't wait till all three of them get together, man. That's gonna be... This game is just getting better and better. Mission pass, what I get? Silver. Headshots, 12 out of 14.